So here we have the Pioneer TS G170C, which is a component of a woofer and a tweeter. And now we're going to see the specs first, just to get them out of the way. It's interesting to check this, which I haven't found anywhere else. It's the decibel chart. And then some sizes, like specifications, 50 of depth, and the rest, we all know how it goes. The connections are pretty straightforward, just using snap-on cables for both the tweeter and the woofer. Let's see what's inside. Inside the box, I could find this, which consists of some extended cables for, I guess, the tweeter, maybe the woofer. I'll have to try that out. And then the two woofers here with their respective protective cases. And here I can see a glimpse of the two tweeters. Upon disassembling the parts, I found out that there were actually hidden pieces inside, some of which are, for example, this plastic piece for the tweeter, helping it to mount, and then the two tweeters inside, which, as you can see, are a lot smaller than I had anticipated. And then here, they have not yet been taken out, but these are the structures for the tweeters. And then what we all came for here, which are the woofers. Here's a look at them from the side, and here's a look at them from the bottom. Last but not least, I forgot to mention that there are some extra components that Pioneer is very kind to include, like these screws and like other pieces that will help you in mounting, just in case. And then what looks like foam, maybe for the woofer, but actually, I'm not really well informed, so maybe it could even be like for the tweeter to help it stand in its position.
Santa Maria, why not catch up and stop? wiggle up your body for me, make this in the club. You know me like it like that, wine and brace for me, girl.
Okay, so the last recording didn't sound really great, so I'm going to leave my review here and tell you what my opinion on the product is. So first of all, the speakers sound great for the price especially, but they don't sound phenomenal. If you expected a top-notch product, then you're not going to get it because that's too cheap for that. Either way, the radio station also will inflict a lot on the sound of the product, so bear that in mind. The bass is indeed there, but it's not heavy. You have to use an equalizer for that, and then you're kind of distorting the overall sound. But the mids sound perfect, and the volume is goes really high. So I'm satisfied with the product. I would probably buy it again for another like low-end car like mine.